ball released from rest at time t is equal to 0 second hits the ground, it rebounds inelastically with a velocity 5 meter per second and reaches the top at 1.5 second. What is the net displacement of the ball from the initial position? We find the time taken for rebouncing the ball. We will use the formula v is equal to u plus gt. T is equal to 0.5 second. So the time taken for the ball to reach the ground will be is equal to 1 second. Now we will find the distance of the ball which it has rebounded. V squared is equal to u squared plus 2gh is equal to 1.25 meter. Now we will find the distance of the ball from the initial position to the ground. We use the formula s is equal to ut plus half gt squared. 5 meter. Net displacement will be 5 meter minus 1.25 meter is equal to 3.75 meter.